visitor to the Empire Exhibition in Glasgow, Her Majesty Queen Mary. During a visit to Scotland, the Queen Mother made a tour of this great place with a tireless energy and vigour which never seemed to fail her. Her Majesty was received by the President of the Exhibition, Lord Elgin, and Committee Chairman Sir Cecil Weir. In the Scottish village, Queen Mary paused for a while to chat with the peasant woman who sat spinning, as charming a picture as we have presented for many a day.